Wait, you gotta see if I'm in focus. I'm in focus, okay. One thing I also want to talk about is Liriano's struggle yesterday. A lot of people are blaming Salton Macchia for it, which is the catcher, if you didn't know, for what happened with Liriano. But look at it this way. It's not Salty's fault. Salty catched Liriano in Montreal, and Liriano did perfectly fine. It's just Liriano couldn't find his strike zone yesterday. So please stop blaming Salty, and please don't blame anyone. Sometimes you just can't find your strike zone. So this week's video, I'm so sorry for not posting last week, but this week's video is going to be incredible. Footage is not the best because I couldn't bring this beauty into the Stade Olympic, Olympic Stadium. And so it's kind of shitty footage, but it's Blue Jays, so that makes up for it. I got some great photos, which I'm gonna put in. My dad and I went to Montreal. I was really happy that Marcus Stroman pitched. My sweater came just in time for his first start of the season, which was on Thursday. And now I have an HDMH sweater. Came in 3 days and I was really impressed. So I also got to see Roberto Osuna pitch number one. And then I heard that he was injured with some pain cramps things. But apparently he's supposed to be pitching today in minor leagues, so that's a good sign-ish. this room because look at this light. It says so bright and it is great vlogging. We are about to go to the Stat Olympic for the second round of Montreal baseball. I'm tired. Went to bed at 2 a.m. because I had to fill out some stuff. Yeah, I have to re-dye my hair because, like, if you can see, it's kind of going blonde. I also want to chop it off, like, till here. Yeah. So, that is that. The you guys saw the view. I'm probably all dark right now. My dad is, looking what we can do in Montreal tomorrow. Even if he's from here, he still doesn't remember much of what's around here. Yeah, the view is amazing. We are on the 32nd floor. Am I right? Okay, 32nd floor. And yeah. That is this week's video. I hope to see you guys next week. Do not forget to comment, like, or subscribe. And I will see you guys next week. Stay original. Peace.